What's up, everybody? We're going to start the year off at the Heerde. They have arranged a cross-country track. Heerde is normally a dirt bike track, and alongside the track they have set a route which makes about 8.5 kilometers. That's around 5 to 6 miles, I believe. So we're going to check it out. I hope that the weather is going to be a little bit better, because it's gray and a little bit rainy. The track conditions will be very wet, but that's, yeah, I don't care about that. But as long as I stay a little bit dry, that will be nice. So let's go. Geared up at Heerde, and we're ready to go. So what we're going to try to do is first take a look at the track and see how all the ruts are, all the jumps and all that kind of stuff. So we're first going to see how everything is, and then we will do a fast lap with some more extreme stuff. And then I want to see if I can do one more lap with yeah, as fast as I can go. So yeah, let's see how everything is, how wet the track is, and yeah, let's hope for the best. At least it's dry. Thank you. Difficult. We know some lines now, and we got the feeling of how to ride this track. So let's try it second time and see if we can get some better footage as well. So let's see how it goes. Mm-hmm. the second run went quite smooth. I got used to the track. Some of the hard parts were cut out of it, but yeah. As well, we did some a little bit of extreme enduro, or as far you can name it, extreme enduro. Some obstacles, so but that was quite fun. I don't do that every day, so yeah, very happy we did it, and yeah, let's see what the third round brings us.